You know, I never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
Then we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
Get on the other side.
Look at that. No swarm. You think we cleared him out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say, no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Oh, finally. All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit. Yeah, we've established that.
Fuck it. Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but... Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
Do you think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone, if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Fast enough, we'll beat the storm wall.
If there's still a dam left to cross.
Come on, we gotta keep moving. This way.
Bad. This is really, really bad.
Just keep moving.
Come on, we can move from head to head. Got drones!
Suppressing.
Okay.
coming.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
Bombs toward the turret!